Over the wall!
Go, go, go!
Get a move on!
Us open.
No good here. We need to move now.
Tear gas! I can't see shit!
Thank you.
we going?
I think you know.
Cover their fucking heads!
Hey, get your hands off me!
Relax, Lynch. You'll be fine.
This was not part of the deal.
What deal? Fuck it, then. Just stay...
Get them out of here!
We've got a small surprise for you.
Kane, you've been treating this woman for 4 years.
I thought you were all dead.
I should fucking cut you up right here and now.
Well, why don't you?
Oh, rest assured that we will. You betrayed us, Kane. You left us behind and you ran with it all.
The fuck I did.
Kane, we don't have time for this. We have both your wife and your daughter.
You got what? I don't believe you. I want to talk to them!
Shut up, I tell you what to do. You know I have to kill you. But I'm offering you a chance. Bring it all back and I'll let them go.
Carlos!
I'm sorry, Kane. But you know we can't bend the rules.
I treated you like a son. You have 3 weeks. No more.
You know what to do. The car's over there. It should have everything you need.
Name's Lynch.
What's the phone for?
I'll be reporting back to them every morning and night.
Great. Fucking watchdog.
If I don't call them back with good news, they'll start with your wife.
Not as long as you do exactly as I say. Let's see what they left us in the car. This should be all we need for now. Take this. It's an earpiece. Don't ever take it out. Not so fast. This one is for you.